Big Data SQL enables you to query big data sources by using external tables. Supported formats include Kafka, NoSQL, and HDFS. Big Data SQL accesses files in HDFS directly or by leveraging metadata captured in Hive. You can access most any file type, including text, JSON, Avro, Parquet, and so on. Any source that offers Java classes for parsing that data. Using Big Data SQL, you can combine any of these sources, along with Oracle relational data, to easily perform advanced analysis from multiple sources in one query. In this example, we analyze data from NYC City Bikes, a bike-sharing program where customers pick up and drop off bicycles at fixed stations. This is open-source data that is publicly available in JSON format. The data contains station information such as name, location, capacity, payment options, and so on. So how is a query against JSON data accomplished? You simply create an Oracle external table that references the JSON data. Then, Big Data SQL enables you to query the JSON data directly in its local storage location, leveraging data local processing to return the query results. To create an external table, use the Create Table statement with the Organization External clause. Notice the type value, which references the Oracle HDFS driver, enabling direct access to the JSON data in HDFS. And we are pointing to the directory where the JSON data is stored. Using this statement, each JSON document or row in the file is available in the doc column of the table. Now we query the station data in JSON format by using a simple select statement. This query uses new Oracle database JSON capabilities. The external table column name is doc, but you can access fields within each JSON record by using the JSON attribute reference. For example, doc.name for the name attribute. This is the query output. Using Big Data SQL, Oracle automatically parses the JSON data in C on the cluster. So, it's a very efficient way of processing the data and returning it in column format. Learn more at cloud.oracle.com/bigdata.